There are a few foods that are not ideal for cooking in an air fryer. Some examples include foods with a high moisture content, like soups and stews, as the air fryer works best with dry heat. Additionally, foods that are heavily coated in batter or have a delicate texture may not turn out as desired. However, it's important to note that you can still experiment and adapt recipes to suit the air fryer. Just keep in mind the cooking method and adjust accordingly to ensure the best results.